Students, today we will start the next topic of the chapter, factorization of algebraic expression, factors of the type a cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. First, if you consider a as the first term and b as the second term, ft means first term, st means second term, then first term bracket cube plus second term bracket cube is equal to in bracket first term plus second term into bracket square of first term minus first term into second term plus square of the second term. That is a cube plus b cube is equal to into bracket a plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. And by using this formula, we solve the examples of practice set 6.2. First is factorize. In this, first example is given x cube plus 64 y cube. Firstly, we have to know that, we must know that cube of the sum terms. Now, 64 is the cube of 4. Therefore, instead of 64 y cube, I write 4y bracket cube. Instead of 64 y cube, we write 4y bracket cube. Now, by using the formula of a cube plus b cube, what is the formula? A plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. That means here instead of a we have to give one x, instead of b we have to give one 4y. Therefore we write x cube plus 4y bracket cube is equal to into bracket x plus 4y. Instead of a we put x, instead of b we put 4y. Now a square means x square minus ab means x into 4y plus b square means 4y bracket square. That means x cube plus 64y cube is equal to into bracket x plus 4y, and solve this, x square minus 4 as it is x into y xy plus square of 4y, that is 16y square, and this is the factors of the x cube plus 64 y cube. Instead of x, x cube we write x bracket cube. Instead of 64 y cube, we can write 4 y bracket cube. Now we use the formula of a cube plus b cube as a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. That means instead of a we have to give an x, instead of b you have to give an 4 y. That means x cube plus 4 y bracket cube is equal to a plus b means x plus 4 y. Into a square means x square minus ab means x into 4y plus b square means 4y bracket square. Now x cube plus 64y cube is equal to x plus 4y as it is into bracket x square minus 4 into x into y 4xy plus 4y bracket square means 16y square, and which is the factors. Now second example is given 125p cube plus q cube. That means a 125 is the cube of 5. Therefore, instead of 125p cube, we write 5p bracket cube plus q cube as it is. Now, by using the formula a cube plus b cube, that means a plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. Now, instead of a, you have to give one 5p cube. Instead of b, you have to give one q, that means q cube. By using the formula, we write now a means 5p, b means q, that means we get 5p plus q into bracket a square means 5p square minus ab means 5p into q and b square means q square. Now 5p plus q into 5p bracket square means 25p square minus 5pq as it is and q square as it is, and this is the factors of 125 cube p cube plus q cube. Instead of 125 cube we write 5p cube plus q cube as it is. By using the formula of a cube plus b cube, we get a plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. Now instead of a we write 5p, instead of b we write q. That means a plus b means 5p plus q, a square means 5p square minus ab means 5p into q plus b square, that is q square.
5p plus q as it is. Square of 5p is 25p square. Product of 5p into q, that is 5pq plus q square as it is. And these are the factors of 125pq plus q cube. Next example is 125kq plus 27mq. Now 125 is the cube of 5. Therefore we write 5k bracket cube. 27m cube, that means 27 is the cube of 3. Therefore we write 3ma cube. Now instead, by using the formula of a cube plus b cube, we write a plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. Instead of a, you have to give on 5k bracket cube plus b, that is 3m bracket cube. Therefore we get the factors as a means 5k, b means 3m. Now a square means 5k bracket square minus ab means 5k into 3m, b square means 3m bracket square. Now 5k plus 3m as it is, into bracket 5k square means 25k square minus 5 3s are 15km plus 3m square means 9m square. And these are the factors of 125k cube plus 27m cube. Instead of a, you have to give on 5k. Instead of b, you have to give on 3m. Therefore, instead of a plus b, write 5k plus 3m. A square means 5k bracket square minus ab means 5k into 3m plus b square means 3m bracket square. 5k plus 3m as it is. Square of 5k is 25k square minus 5 3 is 15 into k into m plus 3m bracket square, that is 9m square. And these are the factors of 125k cube plus 27m cube. Fourth example is 2l cube plus 432m cube. If we say this, these are not the perfect cube, but these are the multiple of 2. Therefore, firstly we take 2 as the common. We get L cube. 432 divided by 2. 2 2s are 4. Remaining 32 or 3. 2 1s are 2. And then 2 6s are 12. That means 216 m cube. Now 216 is the cube of 6. Therefore we write here L cube plus 6m bracket cube. Again we use the formula of a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Therefore 2 into bracket we write l as it is, b that is 6m into a square means l square minus ab that is l into 6m plus b square that is 6m bracket square. 2 into bracket L plus 6A into bracket L square minus 6 L into M LM plus 6M square means 36M square. And these are the factors of 2L cube plus 432M cube. Firstly, we see these are not the perfect cube, but these are the multiple of 2. Therefore, we take 2 as the common. We get L cube plus 432 divided by 2 means 216M cube. 216 is the cube of 6. Therefore, we write 2 into L cube plus 216 M cube means 6M bracket cube. Therefore, A cube plus B cube means A plus B into A square minus AB plus B square. Therefore, we write 2 into L plus 6M plus L square minus L into 6M plus 6M bracket square. 2 into bracket L plus 6M into bracket L square minus 6 into L into 6LM plus square of 6m, that is 36m square. These are the factors of 2l cube plus 432m cube. Next example is a cube plus 8 upon a cube. It can be written as a cube plus 8 means cube of 2 upon a, that is 2 upon a bracket cube. By using the formula of a cube plus b cube, we write a plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. That means a cube plus 2 upon a bracket cube is equal to a plus b means a plus 2 upon a into a square means a square माइनस ए बी दैट इज ए इंटू वन अप टू अपॉन ए प्लस बी स्क्वेयर मीन्स टू अपॉन ए ब्रैकेट स्क्वेयर. नाउ ए प्लस टू अपॉन ए इंटू ए स्क्वेयर दिस ए ए गेट्स कैंसल रिमेनिंग टू प्लस टू अपॉन ए मीन्स फोर अपॉन ए स्क्वेयर एंड दैट इज द क्यूब ऑफ ए क्यूब अपॉन एट अपॉन ए क्यूब प्लस एट अपॉन ए क्यूब. Instead of a, we have to give one a. Instead of b, we have to give one 2 upon a bracket cube. A plus b means a plus 2 upon a. A square as it is minus a b means a into 2 upon a. Plus b square means 2 upon a bracket square. A plus 2 upon a into bracket a square minus a a gets cancelled. 2 as it is a square minus 2 plus 2 upon a bracket square means 4 upon a square. And these are the factors of a cube plus 8 upon a cube. Then 8th example is 1 plus q cube upon 125. 1 is the cube of 1 plus q cube upon 125 means q upon 5 bracket cube. That means instead of a we write a 1, instead of b we write b, q upon 5. That means a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Now instead of a we write a 1 bracket cube, b that means q upon 5 bracket cube, a plus b means 1 plus q upon 5, a square means 1 square minus ab that is 1 into q upon 5 plus b square means q upon 5 bracket square. 1 plus q upon 5 into 1 square minus 1 into q upon 5 means q upon 5. Q upon 5 bracket square means Q square upon 25 and these are the cube of 1 plus Q cube upon 125. Instead of A we have to given 1, instead of B we have to given Q upon 5 bracket cube. Means A plus B means 1 plus Q upon 5, A square means 1 square minus AB means 1 into Q upon 5, B square means Q upon 5 bracket square, that means 1 plus Q upon 5 into bracket 1 square means 1 minus q upon 5 into 1 q upon 5, q upon 5 bracket square means q square upon 25 and these are the factors of 1 plus q cube upon 125 and these are the examples of practice set 6.2. If you understand, I think you understand this example. If you understand, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Next example is 24a cube plus 81 cube b cube. If we see these are not the perfect cube, but these are multiple of 3. Therefore, all these first two, from all these three two terms, we take 3 as the common. Then we get 24 divided by 3, that is 8a cube. 81 divided by 2, 27 3s are. Therefore, 27. 81 divided by 3, that is 27. B cube. Now 3 into 8 is the cube of 2a, therefore we write 2a cube bracket cube. 27 means the cube of 3, therefore we write 3b bracket cube. Again by using the same formula, now I take directly same formula, a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Therefore we take 3 into bracket a means 2a plus b means 3b into bracket a square means 2a bracket square minus product of both the terms 2a into 3b plus square of second term that is 3b bracket square. That means 3 into 2a plus 3b into square of 2a that is 4a square minus 2 3s are 6 a into b ab plus 3b bracket square that is 9b square and these are the factors of the 24a cube plus 81a b cube. These are not perfect cube, therefore we take 3 as the common because these are the multiple of 3. Then we get 24 divided by 3 that is 8a cube. 81 divided by 3 that is 27b cube. Now 3 into a cube plus b cube means 2a cube plus 3b cube because 8 is the cube of 2a and 27b cube is the cube of 3b. Therefore, by using the formula a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square, we solve this. 3 instead of a write 2a, instead of b write 3b, that means 2a plus 3b. into a square means 2a square minus ab, that is 2a into 3b plus 3b bracket square. Now 3 into bracket 2a plus 2b, 3b plus square of 2a is 4a square minus 2 into 3, 6, a into b, ab plus square of b, that is 9b square. And these are the factors. Then y cube plus 1 upon 8y cube, we can write it as y cube as it is. 1 upon 8 is the cube of 1 upon 2y, and therefore instead of we write a as y and b as 1 upon 2y, formula is a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Therefore we get y cube plus 1 upon 2y bracket cube is equal to a plus b means y plus 1 upon 2y, a square means y square minus ab, that is y into 1 upon 2y plus b square means 1 upon 2y bracket square. Now y plus 1 upon 2y as it is into y square, this yy gets cancelled, remaining is minus 1 half plus 1 upon 2y bracket square means 1 upon 4y square, and these are the factors of 1 upon 8y cube. Instead of a we write y, instead of b we write 1 upon 2y. A plus b means y plus 1 upon 2y, a square means y square, ab means y into 1 upon 2y plus b square means 1 upon 2y bracket square. Here yy gets cancelled, first bracket as it is y plus 1 upon 2y into bracket y square minus 1 half plus 1 upon 2y bracket square means 1 upon 4y square, and these are the factors of y cube plus 1 upon 8y cube. Next example is a cube plus 8 upon a cube. It can be written as a cube plus 8 means cube of 2 upon a, that is 2 upon a bracket cube. By using the formula of a cube plus b cube, we write a plus b into bracket a square minus ab plus b square. That means a cube plus 2 upon a bracket cube is equal to a plus b means a plus 2 upon a into a square means a square minus ab, that is a into 1 up 2 upon a plus b square means 2 upon a bracket square. Now a plus 2 upon a into a square, this a gets cancelled, remaining 2 plus 2 upon a means 4 upon a square, and that is the cube of a cube upon 8 upon a cube plus 8 upon a cube. Instead of a we have to given a, instead of b we have to given 2 upon a bracket cube. A plus b means a plus 2 upon a square as it is minus ab means a into 2 upon a plus b square means 2 upon a bracket square. A plus 2 upon a into bracket a square minus a gets cancelled, 2 as it is, a square minus 2 plus 2 upon a bracket square means 4 upon a square, and these are the factors of a cube plus 8 upon a cube. Then 8th example is 1 plus q cube upon 125. 1 is the cube of 1 plus q cube upon 125 means q upon 5 bracket cube. That means instead of a we write a 1, instead of b we write b, q upon 5. That means a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Now instead of a we write a 1 bracket cube, b that means q upon 5 bracket cube, a plus b means 1 plus q upon 5, a square means 1 square minus ab, that is 1 into q upon 5 plus b square means q upon 5 bracket square. 1 plus q upon 5 into 1 square minus 1 into q upon 5 means q upon 5, q upon 5 bracket square means q square upon 25, and these are the cube of 1 plus q cube upon 125. Instead of a we have to given 1, instead of b we have to given q upon 5 bracket cube. Means a plus b means 1 plus q upon 5, a square means 1 square minus ab means 1 into q upon 5, b square means q upon 5 bracket square. That means 1 plus q upon 5 into bracket 1 square means 1 माइनस क्यू अपॉन फाइव इंटू वन क्यू अपॉन फाइव, क्यू अपॉन फाइव ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर मीन्स क्यू स्क्वायर अपॉन 25, एंड दीज आर द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 1 प्लस क्यू क्यूब अपॉन 125, एंड दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.2. इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड, आई थिंक यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस एग्जाम्पल. इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड, प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल.